Everyone's so selfless here. They sacrifice and really good at the team. And that's the type of player I am anyway, so I think I'll fit in perfect.
You're the only guy here who's, I think you're the only guy who's in the team. Tell these guys and tell us about it. You know, everybody sees
Shaq on television, and he's like, "Oh, what's it like on his team? How do you feel?" Oh, man. I locked him already. It's just, man, you're just not in there. See, KG and Shaq and Paul and Ray Hitchhacked all together. It's unreal. It's a pleasure for me to be around. But just playing with him for the time I did in Cleveland, man. This guy has so much to offer, so much knowledge. The young guys are hanging on to his every word. And, you know, the guy, you know, at the end of the day, you know, in my opinion, he's still one of the top 10 players to ever do it. You know, and it's a lot of knowledge. There's more championships, and, you know, for some reason, we still have this opinion of mine. But hopefully, he goes out and scores 50 and has 25 rebounds and break 5 backboards in one game. He just wants to win. We talk about it all the time. He had all that. He just want to help win and do what he can to help the team. Like I said, that also fits the purpose in Boston. The rest of it, you're going to have to talk to him yourself, man. You know. How different.